A Delhi Metro staffer was stabbed by unidentified men on Monday at the Rajender Nagar Metro station in New Delhi. The attacker robbed him of rupees 12 lakh. The incident took place around 5:30 a.m. when the attacker entered the metro station with a knife and targeted the control room. The security has been tightened at the station and the police are examining the CCTV footage to garner the further details. Correspondent Anuj from New Delhi for ANI.